To make a smooth transition in multilayer, just add a graph. In this video, we'll show you how. A graph can be added to any keyframe parameter. To create one like this, move to the end of the clip and drag it off the screen. Tap the graph button and either choose one of the presets or create your own by tapping here. The graph is only between two keyframes. As we only added one at the end of the clip, we'll need to add some control points so the clip doesn't start to slide immediately. Move to the point in time that you want the animation to start and add a control point. Drag it down to the bottom of the grid. Notice how it gently curves off the bottom? This will cause the video to slide backwards. To prevent this, switch the curve to straight. Now the video won't slide till it gets past the control point. To adjust the curve, move ahead and add another control point. To fine-tune it, use two fingers to zoom in and make your curve adjustment. Double tap to reset the view. To remove an unwanted control point, select it and tap the Remove button. You can also remove all the control points at once using the Reset button. Use the menu to switch to a Bezier graph. The two control points are used to adjust the graph. Tap here to expand the view for more extreme movements. When finished, go back to the keyframe screen.